Alright guys, we're running a leak test of the Triple Surround Fury project here. I did have two leaks that were coming out of the Swift-Tec Micro-Res 2s here. There's the output there. But so far, looks like we don't have any leaks. After those initial two, got the tops off there. But you see the two loops. On this side we have the CPU and the motherboard loop. The other side is the three GPUs on two 360 radiators. A lot of air that it's got to bleed out. But that's it for now.